Hi, I'm Heather Mangieri, registered dietitian nutritionist from the Academy of Nutrition and Dietetics. This burger sure does look good, doesn't it? But how do I really know it's safe to eat? I can't tell by looking at it or tasting it or smelling it. I need to use a food thermometer. The only way to make sure that meat and poultry are cooked to a safe internal temperature is by using a food thermometer to check. To use a food thermometer, insert it into the thickest part of the meat or dish, away from the bone, fat, and gristle. Turkey and chicken should reach 165 degrees. If you're testing the temperature of a whole turkey, insert the food thermometer in the innermost part of the thigh and wing, avoiding bone. For hamburger, meat should reach 160 degrees. Pork and fish should reach 145 degrees. For fish, insert the food thermometer into the thickest part of the fish when it's opaque and flakes easily with a fork. Contrary to popular belief, a food thermometer is not just for meat and poultry dishes. A safe internal temperature must be reached for all cooked foods, from egg dishes to casseroles to microwave meals and even our leftovers. And let's talk about leftovers for a minute. They should be enjoyed within 2 to 3 days and reheated to an internal temperature of 165 degrees. For more food safety tips, visit homefoodsafety.org.